up to him and then you blame him when he's not perfect. If you think you can do this without him, go right ahead. Nobody is stopping you.